Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, welcome back to Mass Effect 2. So we're on, Freedom's Progress, I think? The collectors have attacked, and we're gonna make them all go away. Because they suck, and we don't like them very much. And they eat all of our lasagna. And they don't pay for their half of the pizza. Plus some other mean things. Oh yeah, and they're abducting all of our people and doing weird experiments on them or something too. That's pretty bad, but paying for the pizza is the big problem I have. Where the fuck am I going? Just running around in circles. There we go. Well, I guess we go in this way then. Fucking Shepard, come on now. Please don't just randomly glue your ass to the walls. It's not helpful. It's not constructive. Ooh, dead guy. Anything useful?
I'll take it.
Yes. Oh, biotic damage. I want that. I need more biotic damage. I even had any?
Run across more yep. And colonists.
Probably loaded onto the collector ship by now. We should hurry.
We probably should, but I have to look around for goodies and stuff. I think that's the first biotic damage upgrade I've even found. That should be helpful. Should be useful. Fucking better be. Credits. I need them. Good. Anything else? Just ammo. Nope. Like, I don't like having to do this very much, because there's not a lot else going on, but can't beat the game with no credits. You need to buy stuff. Delete. Bingo. Yes, that's easy. You are over here somewheres. Why? F. Great. Well, this looks like a combat zone. Hello? Anybody? Yep, there we go. That's what I expected. Scions. I talked about these guys and their fucking weird Element Zero cannons. Nice job. Ow. That's a fucking shield ruiner immediately. So now. Need to stay out of cover and just run around these things. No. Ow. Fucking hell. The range on that shit. Unity, please. Ah. Fucking Christ. It's got such a punch. Regular husks are annoying as shit. You dead? Yes, good. Just need to try and stay away from that fucking bullshit. Ow. Thank you, Jacob. Ugh. I hate these things. Do you want to see the fucking codex entry for these guys? Gaff, there, blah, blah. Nope. Where are you? You're in here somewhere. Non-sapient? Yeah. Husks, scions. Though the exact fate of species captured by the collectors is unclear, the humanoid appearance of the scions gives ghastly clues. The scion's frame and skull are similar to those of a human or a sari, but the bone structure is overlaid with a metallic resin. Posthumous examination of their bodies reveals a skin tone resembling that of Reaper husks, but their transformation process seems more extensive. Like husks, they are cybernetically modified on a nano scale, so they can operate even in hard vacuum. Hoses rather than veins and muscle tissue join major portions of the body together. One arm is replaced with a construct that fits a large rifle, turning the creature into a humanoid weapons platform, and a fleshy sack is supported by the creature's back and head. These sacks contain brain matter and spinal tissue, too much to have come from just one victim. This indicates scions are an amalgam of several individuals, with one primary victim providing the frame and several secondaries providing the flesh for a decentralized, semi-mechanical nervous system. This decentralization makes them highly resistant to gunshot wounds. Even a headshot is not a certain kill. The scion's weapons, however, indicate the scions retain some living tissue, or at least sustain some of the same electrochemical reactions as those of a human biotic. The weapon creates a powerful warp effect, which is consistent with the eso-nodules visible in the scion's expansive nervous system. Given the rarity of human biotics, it seems likely that these dust-form eso-nodules are deposited during their transformation rather than requiring a biotic victim in the first place. So essentially, they cram a whole bunch of brain and spinal matter into a big flesh bag and then use it to power guns. Super charming. delicious. Ugh, I hate that shit. There's something so fundamentally awful about reconstructure of organic matter into just a
Normandy,
mess.
You're copy. Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Great.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Fuck yeah.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
That's fine.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Okay.
King of the hill with collectors.
Is there anything else?
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Thanks. What is it about AI being sarcastic that's just so great? I absolutely adore that. Uh-oh, Harbinger. Harbinger, buddy, friendo, how you doing? You doing good? No? Good. Yeah, genetic destiny it is. I've got one of your guns now. And you guys are way weaker to it than I am. I hear you. Sit down, nerd. Punch. Yeah, nailed it. Fly like the eagle you are.
There we go.
Good job, Garrus. You didn't even need me to help you. Hey, get the sniper rifle for now, though. I want you picking dudes off more quickly than that.
Get ready. Gotta be more soon.
Jacob, hang out there. Garrus. Get up there on that bit. And I will attempt to be a little more. Hello, did I just select the wrong ones?
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
Reinforcements. Nice to be noticed.
Yeah, I guess. Let's see. Fucking yeah, that should be Garrus. And this should be Jacob. Yes. Is that not what I said?
I'll get there. Useless.
Good. Well, Harbinger again. I don't want to waste too much ammo on this shit because I feel like there's something awful coming. I don't remember exactly what it is, but I'm sure that there's something. Yeah. Warp. Nice job. Maybe you should get over there. That's exposed on that kind of angle. Slam dunk? Nope, not quite. Singularity up. There's everybody else. No, we get him. Alright, cool. I'm okay with that. More ammo. So far, so solid.
Get ready. Gotta be more soon.
Almost assuredly. Ooh, power cells. I would appreciate that. Uh-oh. Yeah, I thought so. Something spindly. Ugh. That's got a mouthful of heads. That's the fucking worst in the world.
We need that system online.
Praetorian. Whoa. Fuck you. Yeah. What the shit? Barriers. I do not like you things at all. Warp in this particle beam, please. Yeah, fuck you, you big weird thingy. Ugh. Fuck off. I hate this thing. And it is just eating all of this. Die, fucking die, I don't care anymore, you weird. Horrible jellyfish thing. That's cheating. Whatever. Fuck Praetorians, they're gross. They're like Scions, but worse. Oh. Yeah, they sure are. Looks like those defense guns actually made them rock off, though.
No! let him get away.
That ship is huge.
Yeah.
Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Salmon and Lilith. Do something.
Like what?
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
Yeah, genius.
If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on board that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name.
Do you?
Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
More or less.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human specter, savior of the Citadel.
Hey, Ash. How you doing?
You're in the presence of a god, Delan. Back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you alliance types.
Fair enough. See you later.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
Yeah, well, I was super dead.
Our reunion has to wait. Cerberus brought me back to stop attacks like this.
You're with Cerberus now? Garrus, too? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. I got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Yeah, well, I don't work for Cerberus. Cerberus technically isn't the enemy right now, but, you know, I don't work for Cerberus.
Cerberus and I want the same thing. Save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Boy, do I not.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think?
Eh.
I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this.
Ash, when have I ever given you the impression that I care?
Everything we stood for.
Yeah, well, suck it up.
You need to focus on what's happening now. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus.
Hmm.
And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Then why bother bringing me up?
So hung up on Cerberus you can't see the real threat.
Yeah.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago.
Try like 5 hours, okay? I died.
I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood.
Okay.
I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
They won't.
We both know how that's gonna turn out. The Alliance will try to blame Cerberus, just like you did.
With good reason. Cerberus can't be trusted. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Thanks, I guess. I mean, you're not wrong. I don't trust Cerberus, but
Joker,
Collectors are more important.
Send the shuttle to pick us up.
Simple, really.
Enough of this colony.
I'm really bitter about it. Ugh. Hey, we leveled up. And biotic damage. Only 10%, but it's something. Weapons and powers upgrades from stores. Yeah, I know. I remember there's stuff to buy still on the Citadel place. There's probably a bunch more stores on different parts of the Citadel, to be honest. Maybe I'll figure that out in between stuff. If I want to try and hit side missions up off screen. They really needed to time
Shepard,
their subtitles better.
Good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
Decent fight.
It was good to finally go toe-to-toe with the enemy.
And kick their ass.
I'll be sure to find a way to keep you sated. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
No.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the Collectors were looking for you or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk, but I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
Fair enough. We do need a plan. We can't go on the offensive right now because the Collectors live beyond the Omega 4 relay and nobody comes back from there for reasons.
What's our next step?
So what's the idea?
We have to put the pressure on the Collectors. They'll be more cautious with their ground operations. So we need another opening. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega 4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you put your past relationships behind you?
Yeah, whatever.
I'm free, clear, and focused on the mission.
That's what I like to hear. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
I'll make sure they're ready, one way or the other. The Collectors won't know what hit them.
I trust you know what you're doing. I just want to be clear about your odds. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I'm sure they will. More recruitment. More team members. More cool people. More conversations. Right, guys, you'll talk to me now, right?
I guess we're really going to do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
Makes me think that we can kick the shit out of them because they're all pansies.
We need you sharp and focused if we're going to get this done, Taylor.
That's what I meant, Commander. I don't want any distractions when we hit the relay.
Grand.
We'll take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Yeah, I hear you. You and your scourer haircut. Channel updated. Thane Krios. Samara. Who else? What else you got? And Haystrom, for reasons. Fine. Prototypes, is it in there? Heavy skin weave. The avalanche. Retrain powers. Allows Shepard to reallocate points. Ah, if I need to. Can do this multiple times. Yeah, alright, that's not bad. If I ever need it. Skin weave. We've got a whole bunch of palladium, so yes, please. Weapon upgrades? Where is it? Sniper rifle. That needs more platinum. Yeah. SMG shield processing. Sniper headshot damage. Shotgun rounds. SMG shields. Biotic damage. Why is it in armor? Only 500 element zero. Sick. Anything else in here? Duration. Well, that needs another damage. Dinner there. That's all the stuff. Ship stuff. The Thanic scanner needs like 2,000 more platinum or whatever it is. Okie doke. That's fine. Warden, how you doing?
Shepard.
Goodness, excuse me.
Have you got a minute to talk?
Some other time. About to test a new bioweapon. Not on us, of course. Didn't think I had to specify, but Joker got nervous. Anything else?
No, I guess
I'll
not.
You work.
We'll be here if you need me.
I'm trying my best to stay apprised of everybody's conversations, but for the most part, nobody wants to talk to me. Jacob, how you doing?
Commander. Sorry, I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
If it affects my crew, it's my business.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, I don't want to distract from our mission, especially if it turns out to be nothing. But? Well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
Okay.
It's only a waste of time if you jerk me around. What is it?
My father was first officer on a ship that went missing 10 years ago. I had not talked to him for 3 years prior. His ship, the Hugo Gernsback, sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and a request for rescue. Just like that, out of the black. Now, I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
But you want to go find out.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck? See if it's legit?
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Uh-huh. Well, let's find out.
Spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Grand. Okay, then. Hey, so this is the first of the loyalty missions. And the deal with these is that everybody has a personal thing to settle, mission to do, whatnot, and that's how you ensure their loyalty, and that's super important.
Stable Krogan life signs inside. It is in the cargo bay, should you wish to investigate.
Oh yeah, I forgot, we brought the tank on board. Chambers, anything important?
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing.
Yeah, well...
The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
Yeah.
There's not much to say.
The past is the past.
I understand.
Good.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Anything important?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck.
Anything
else, Commander?
No, that's
That'll
fine.
Be all.
Yes, Commander.
Grand. Unread messages, what do these say? Error and valid name. Hey, Shepard, I have you to thank for getting out of purgatory. Sent a ship to round me up, but they didn't weapons check good enough. I'm going to carve your name instead of mine in my next victim as thanks. Got anyone you need dead, huh? You did take a shot at me, though, on my way out, so I have to kill you. You know how it goes. Dad told me that you let anybody hurt you, they get ideas so that you can make sure to send a message. Not like I'm sending now, though. See you around. People who live here are coming back, and it's showtime. Look around for your name. I'll make sure you find it before I find you, Billy. Well, I have no idea who you are, nor do I really care, but fine, I promise to shoot you in the head if I see you again. From Robin Reeve, the Alliance soldier here gave me this kind of information. I hope this reaches you. So he was not in the clays. They took my son and my brother. Have you found them? Do you know where they are? No. Have you found me? Lost someone? Please, the Alliance isn't doing anything. Council isn't doing anything. Blah, blah, blah. Tell me anything. You can't do anything, Robin. Just let me handle this, okay? I'm working on it. Promise. Miranda, you want to talk to me? Finally, you've changed your tune, and now we can have a lovely chat about what an annoying pain in the ass you are. Yes, right, that's what we're gonna have. That's this conversation. Oh yeah, Mess Sergeant, I got you your stuff.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you.
Yeah.
I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but it's no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Ah, well, don't worry about it. What can I say? I like good food on my ship. Miranda.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help.
Discussing
personal matters. But this is important.
Okay.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty?
Mm-hmm.
There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection.
Right.
I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now.
Uh-huh.
She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
Only not
so
anymore.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options.
Okay.
I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Okay, then.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
All right, then. So that's Miranda's loyalty mission as well. Grand. I'm okay with that. We'll go and save your sister from the jaws of your dad. Why do I keep looking behind me? Am I being followed? Ooh. Codex.
Shepard. Need me for something?
Anything to say, Garrus? Or are you doing calibrations?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of...
Talk to you later.
Yeah, yeah, calibration. Fine. Clearly. You don't do anything else. Just calibrate all day. What about my feelings, Garrus? Huh? We're friends. What about me? Huh? What about Shepard? Jerk. Oh well. Remember, I guess we'll talk to Jack and then we'll go poke the Krogan and be like, hey, yo, you're awake? And he'll be like, no. And I'll be like, alright. And then we'll launch him into space and be on with our lives. Jack. Jack. With your septic eyes.
Hey.
How you doing?
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
Yeah, well, maybe
I
later.
I know Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
You can
That's
try.
So.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut.
I did wonder.
I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
Boy, does it.
I was looking for answers.
Not that I know.
Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money.
They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole?
Hmm.
They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
I assume you tore all of their insides out.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like you're doing much living. Not for yourself.
What do you know, Cerberus lapdog, military stooge? You do nothing but live for other people. Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson, done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Vandalism? Why is that a good one? I want to know. Also, I'm not a military stooge, okay? Fucking my entire unit got killed on a coup. Everybody keeps fucking talking about that whenever anyone has to mention anything about my history. Right? And you know what? I like killing people too. I just did it the legal way. By becoming a military officer. That doesn't sound right, does it? That makes it sound like I think soldiers are all murderers for fun. And that's not true at all. They're fucking heroes. But no, I'm Commander Asshole Shepard, alright? And I fucking do everything for myself. More or less. Okay, so I have some soft spots in my heart, but shut up, alright, you fucking shaved head weirdo.
I'm surprised you'd even mention vandalism at that punch.
That's what the Hanar call it when you crash that space station I mentioned into one of their moons and make a new crater. I really like that moon.
That's pretty funny, actually. Space station?
A space station. You're pushing what I can believe.
Ain't saying it was easy. Not everything is spur of the moment. Sometimes you gotta work to give people what they deserve.
Hmm.
Some people I hung with for a while. Outlaw colony. Felt like they were like me. Guess that made us a nice target. Turians think they know something about a scorched earth response. Fuck 'em.
Fair enough.
Illuminating. But that's about all I can take for now.
Hey, Shepard. No one's ever asked me about this shit. It's strange to talk about.
No.
So fuck you. And thanks for asking.
No worries. Believe it or not, I actually think you're pretty cool. As total psychopaths go. Let's see, which way to... It's probably in the cargo hold, isn't it? That's what you said. Port cargo? Yep, here we go. Yo. Krogi the Krogan.
Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Anything odd?
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Okay, then.
Let's crack this open. I'm going to open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I don't give a shit.
He's either a powerful addition to the crew or a time bomb. I'd rather deal with it now.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Boy, are they. Yo, nerd, wake up. Got a brush put on, I'll make up. Bunch of the keys on the table. Summon. You wanted to. Anytime today, Shepard. Quite a lot of pomp and circumstance. Blarf. Morning. How you doing? Nope. Ow.
Human. Male.
Nice observation.
I need a name.
Sure.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not your name. Mine.
Oh.
I'm trained. I know things. But the tank, O'Kir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow.
Bomber.
Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt.
Okay.
If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Oh.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. Fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for O'Kir's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, One fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
Really? You want to start by losing? Yeah, well, fucking bring it.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
I came back from
my
being dead.
Threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
Grand.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand but arm the other.
Yeah, of course.
Shepherd. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.
You know what you are? You're like Commander Worf from Star Trek. Like, almost exactly, actually, if you think about it. Like, you know how, like, the entire Klingon culture is like, honor in battle, war, chapla. And then Worf is just sort of, like, very reserved, but he's all about the honor kind of thing. Grunt's the same way. All of the Krogan are like, credits, babies that aren't dead, I guess, and more credits. And Grunt's just like, I want to fight stuff. I like a good fight. Let's chat.
Shepherd.
Grunt. Any ideas?
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be.
How bad can it be? Which imprints is it? Oh, there you go. Heavy bone weave. That's in that thing. Krogan shotgun. Grunt gets a claymore heavy shotgun. Armory scientists produce a single prototype for Grunt in violation of Council space weapon safety standards. The recoil on the claymore is enough to break a human arm. Fortunately, Grunt isn't human. Alright. It's a big chunk of platinum.
So I should keep this crap around? Don't let it pile up. I live down here.
I guess so. What do you think about all this stuff?
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Did O'Kir give you any imprints about the collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. O'Kir spent all his time on old hatreds.
Oh well.
Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
Fair enough. You're pretty cool.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch.
Oh, whoops, I already hit that
way.
One.
Dead bunch if they don't.
The mission.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Okay.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
I know I haven't gone anywhere yet.
Talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
Okay.
That's all for now.
Shepherd.
Grunt. Well, he's cool. I like him. Grand. Right. Anyone else we need to talk to? I don't think so. We tried everybody. And we got two loyalty mission options. Miranda's is on Ilium, which is the same place, I believe, that Thane Krios is. See, you awaken the Krogan. Dangerous decision, but you've got free reign on this operation. I do, blah blah blah. Don't lose the body if he has to be killed. Yeah, yeah, fine, whatever. Krogan shotgun research. We should try and get that. I need to try and do some more fucking scanning off camera. For now, though. That's really... Actually, maybe I could just scan this place off camera and then I'll cut to the... I think I'll try out Jacob's loyalty mission. So, cut. Okay, so I did a bit of scanning. I got the armor-piercing sniper rifle upgrade and the Grunt's shotgun. And now we're out here in the Rosetta Nebula to go do Jacob's loyalty mission. We will almost certainly not finish it in the time we have left for this episode, but we can at least make a decent start, can't we?
General distress.
It's a lot of element zero.
Scans have found something.
Grand. Did we pick up that element zero? No, I... Let's grab that. Since that was huge. Wow. There's a lot of stuff here. Should come back and scan this place later. For now, though, let's actually go do stuff. Kill things, fight stuff, learn new stuff. Find some more upgrades. Because I want them. I want that delicious power-ups. Delicious. Anytime today, video game. Thank you. Right, Jacob, you have to come. Grunt, you should come, because you're sort of new and you've got a brand new shotgun. Oh yeah, I leveled up, didn't I? I'll hold off on that, and I don't know, maybe I'll level up. I'll probably level up biotic mastery, like, let's be real here. Jacob, incendiary ammo, because the damage is much better. Grunt, hello. Krogan and Berserker are up to 3 for sure. Give you concussive shot, give you incendiary ammo. No, incendiary ammo will be better for you as well. Concussive shot's fine, but it's not great for just damage. Grunt, do you use your shotgun? Yeah, you do. Cool. Battle rifle, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Great. How tough are things in a wagon, like, crashed spaceship zone likely to be anyway? They're probably all Muppets or birds. Fight the birds. Nice looking place, though. Palm trees and everything. Just chill out. 2 moons, presumably, or some very close planets.
I have run a scan of the ship. I detect no life signs, but there may be useful technology or information still inside.
Okay. Let's go find out, then.
There it is, and mostly intact. Could have survived impact, but it's been years.
Yeah, I guess. But they could have survived, you're not wrong.
Stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
That's what you do. Salvage, just credits, fine. Partial logs.
Along with this anymore, we've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Disconnect them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
Well, that sounds awful.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local flora chemically incompatible with human physiology. Override.
Okay.
Beacon resumed. Pause time, 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours.
Huh.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Neural decay,
pause
huh?
In beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as... Record deleted by Acting Captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues. Unsafe deceleration. Local food and neural decay. Beacon activation protocols.
Local food and neural decay?
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative.
Oh dear.
Significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Okay. They crashed and all that, like...
Come on, let's get going.
That seems like the important thing to take away with this.
My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
That long? He's got it.
Yeah, almost certainly. Grunt, that one you're using your shotgun.
On it.
Because realistically, I fucking spent a fortune on it. That sounded gross. Doctor's logs.
What was her name? Sarah? Suzanne? My god, I can't remember. I can't remember her face. We need to get out so I can remember. Can think straight. They have to hurry.
Did her face look like this? Probably not, but you never know. Sarah, Suzanne, Shelley, Samantha, Raya, Kelly. Her name was probably Gail. Anywhere, someone, today, please, do you want to give me the thing? Thank you. No rush, right then. Ain't like I'm busy.
Captain Fairchild knew this crew group. his replacement doesn't command the same level of respect. I'm hoping the man has it in him, but I don't.
Wiggity wiggity whack. That was silly. Anything else? No. This is all garbage. We saw that already. No, this is all just info that it's... Everybody's getting weird. The acting captain can't really hack it. And... ugh. Everybody's being weirdos. I don't like that. I don't like weirdos. Not okay with weirdos. Oh look, a bunch of chest-high walls. That almost certainly means that there's a gunfight coming.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power.
Oh?
Some have lost faith. The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Okay. Thanks, lady from the 10,000, no, 1000s.
Who are you? What was your rank on the Gernsback?
I can't think. The leader thinks for us and we serve, so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled.
Okay.
So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Maybe look out for that. Oh, well. I did try there, to be honest.
Agents of the liar! He will not escape!
Apparently standing there for 3 seconds just didn't do it. Those are some remarkably strong guns for, like, fucking however long ago this place was downed.
On the ground, now!
I'm not doing so well against these guys for some reason. Anything? Do we hit him? Yep. Well, that was interesting. Fly! Yeah! Well, this is going a little... this is going fine. What the fuck? Ugh. Get the right kind of angle, did you? Eventually you did.
Were not decaying. They were feral.
Father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong. Yes. Maybe we should talk to the VI a little more. I feel like there's... like, neural decay is one thing, but now it's all sort of going to shit.
Access granted. Issues include...
Yes, I'm aware.
Protocols.
Who's in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
Splendid. Lovely. God damn it.
Why
protocols?
Was the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours, following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback.
Right.
Activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of Acting Captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Come on,
okay.
Let's get going.
All right then.
We need to find my father.
So it happened, then they shut it off, but now it's been activated remotely, so they didn't come back here. Sorry, lady, I tried to save you, but in the end, I just didn't care enough. Oh well, my bad. Yeah, still, this place is fairly pretty. Stripped mech, huh? Put some clothes on, dammit.
Parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
I guess so. What the fuck is that?
Is that a settlement? They better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
Yeah, I'll say. Hey, nerds, what are you doing? Hi. What's up? Anything?
Tim, but from the same clan that attacked us.
Uh-huh. Except they're all female. What is the difference?
Is this an earlier stage, or did the exile make the others violent?
Hmm.
Is this a human female clan? Finally, something I understand. Why did the female on the beach say the hunters were exiled?
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Something you said.
You certainly seem to have a way with words.
Boy, do you.
I have his face. My father forced the crew to eat toxic food. What the hell?
Look
at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
It's pretty obvious.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face.
Go away. You are like him. You will keep us here.
I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing.
Ugh. This place is gross. I don't like where this is going at all.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
It's fucked up is what it is.
Keeps us. Protects us. And we please him like he demands.
Ugh. I fucking hate this place. Hello. Spare parts. Whatever. Oh, hello. What does this say? Nothing, just credits. Forbid this, nerd. And time to be over shit. Damn. Nah.
Tactics like this are fit for prisoners, not your own clan.
Please,
yeah, I see.
You could end it.
Could I?
You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this.
Yeah, Jacob, you might stop this.
Read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Waiting, Jacob.
Think on your own time. What's in there?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long.
Right.
They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
The harsh, but defendable. I mean, if like the beacon is in trouble, then you can't have everyone go nuts. You have to have a couple of people go nuts and then keep the thing repaired.
Not what I would have done. But they were in a desperate situation.
How long do you stay desperate? The numbers go up from there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle, toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women. Assigned them to officers, like pets. After the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
That's
seen any other officers.
Fucking gross.
He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
And now they're really mad.
It's looking like he only activated the beacon because the men have come back ready to fight.
It does look like that, doesn't it?
He let this happen. And now it's biting him in the ass. 9 years. Why didn't he set it right?
Maybe he's an asshole.
Honest, man.
Well, that's fucking rough. Guess we're gonna have to go kill his ass, but we're gonna have to do it next time, because I'm out of time. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.